County School Board accepted the resignation of a Yearling Middle School teacher who was reportedly drunk in the classroom. School board officials accepted the agreement on a vote of 5-0. Students reported the intoxicated teacher in January. She was later removed from the classroom. The district tells News Channel 5 that she can reapply for her job at the end of the school year.